My name is Bryan Hsu. We're at Harvard Medical School. I'm a postdoc in the lab of Pamela Silver, and I've studied gut phages to look at its relationship to human disease. So I grew up in Southern California. I ended up being pretty good at chemistry in high school, not very good at math, okay at biology. Then I went to UC Berkeley, and I didn't really know what I wanted to do to study for major. So I kind of just looked at all the majors that were related to chemistry. Relative to other people in my class, I wasn't so good at math. And plus, conceptually, it was just hard for me to grasp. All the numbers just didn't mean a lot to me. I think I needed, at least for me to learn, I found that it's better for me to have an actual picture of what's going on. I read Sherlock Holmes when I was a kid, and I really liked the logical nature of those stories and how he would deduct his way through problems that initially were intractable. But through, you know, deduction, he was able to figure out or get close to the answer. So right now I'm looking at the phages present in the human gut. There have been a lot of links correlating or linking bacteria in the gut to diseases and how your development in the brain and your immune system, whether you get diabetes, just a bunch of different kind of things in your body. I'm looking at the phages that are present in the gut. Phages are viruses that infect bacteria specifically, so they can modulate a bacterial community in the gut. And so in an indirect way, influence how you develop health-wise. But I guess the thing that drives me to keep me going and doing research is the idea that I could potentially come up with something that that has significant impact in human health. And having something with my name on it and self-directing the research, having an idea of where things are going and coming up with the direction that they're going is something that's really exciting for me. So I think people shouldn't be discouraged if they feel like they're not very successful in college, because there's a whole different set of skills that you need in graduate school. And a lot of it is hard work and the ability to change to the environment and to be objective with yourself, to be able to be good at doing research.